Hello from the Soxin Ring. As I speak, the first qualifying session is about to start, giving us the names of the two riders who will make it to the second round. The weather seems to be getting better pretty quickly, but the rain that was falling until just now has left the track in completely soaked conditions. Everything is ready for the race to start. We're just waiting for the lights to go out, while the riders use these few remaining seconds to focus their concentration on the race. Come on. from the Red Bull Ring. The first qualifying session is about to begin. Getting through to the second phase is going to be a real battle. The weather forecast for this session is perfect, so riders and teams will be able to concentrate exclusively on fine-tuning their performance. Seconds and the lights will go out to start the race. Will the riders in the front row be able to make the most of their advantage, or will race nerves get the best?